The moment you decided to adopt your dog, you became not just a pet owner, but the only hope of another precious life in this world. Each year, hundreds or thousands of dogs are reported to have heat stroke or the heat stress related deaths. Yes, within just 24 hours, your dog may die. A dog who suffers from heat stroke has the mortality rate of 50%. Once they have it, it would be hard to revive them, and so prevent it while you can. Here are some ways to save your dogs from heat stroke. Number 1. Give your dog a well-ventilated space. Panting is your dog's way to lower the heat, which is why a good airflow is critical for them. They can stay inside the house as long as your house has a cool ventilation. Either aircon or electric fan can help them cool down, but if you don't have one, fresh air from outside will do fine. Number 2. Give your dog an access to clean drinking water. At all times, your dog should have a bowl of clean water for them. When you go somewhere with your dog, make sure to bring water dish with you. Just like humans, they'll need water to keep themselves hydrated. Number 3. Place your dog in a shaded area. If you are a working mom like me, and you cannot leave your dog inside the house, then make sure to leave them in shaded areas. When you go out with your dog, such as in beach, park, or anywhere else, shaded areas should be available, or you may bring umbrella for your dog. Number 4. Exercise your dog in cooler hours. When you walk your dog outside, avoid midday hours. Instead, walk them in early morning or late afternoon when the heat is not worst. Number 5. Avoid hot sun, concrete, or asphalt. Never leave your dog in hot sun, asphalt, or concrete floors because heat reflects on them and can be very hot, which could burn your dog's paws and could increase the temperature. Instead, leave them somewhere elevated with cool flooring. It would also be better if you bring them in a grassy areas for walk. Number 6. Trim your dog's coat. Some dogs have heavier coats that they would need some trimming. But never shave them because their coat protects them not just from coldness but also from the heat. Number 7. Give your dog plenty of rests. When your dog starts panting heavily and stumbling, it's a sign that your dog needs a break. Do not push them if they'll stop walking and take some rest. Number 8. Never leave your dog inside a car unattended. Even when your car is parked in shaded areas, the car temperature may spike quickly, so never ever leave your dog in there. If you have important errands, you either leave your dog in your house or bring him or her with you anywhere you go. Number 9. Check your dog as often as you can. If you have time, checking your dogs won't hurt, so why not? It would let you know if something wrong is happening to your dog and you can do preventive measures earlier if so. Number 10. Be aware of the signs and symptoms of heat stroke. Let it be your responsibility to research and know important things about your dog, since they are your reliability. With your knowledge about signs and symptoms of heat stroke, you may save your dog's life. Always remember, prevention is always better than cure. Thanks for watching, buddies. Do you have a special request for my next video? Feel free to comment down below. Wanna watch more videos about our far buddies? What are you waiting for? Just click subscribe and the notification bell to be updated. Your heart for dogs deserves praising and applause for moms and dads. You're doing great. Pow pow.